This is a fully grown microscopic jellyfish. And it's not like a regular jellyfish, because this one walks. Let's take a closer look at this under the microscope. I first thought this was a starfish. Five legs, moving around, scaling up and down the plant matter. But after consulting with marine biologist expert Rebecca Helm, I came to learn that this is a predatory jellyfish, also known as a hydroid, and it will feed on other microscopic life inside the rock pool. How amazing is this?